Hello students, good morning. We are learning your topic current electricity. In previous video lecture, we have discussed about the what is potential and what is potential difference. See, as I told you, what is potential? The potential is nothing but the flow of electric charge depend on some kind of two points, and that two points is known as electric levels, and the electric level is nothing but the electric potential. And what is the potential difference? Potential difference is nothing but the differences in that two electric level is known as potential difference. The potential difference is created due to the cell. When the cell is connected to the conducting material, the potential difference created in between that two point means point A and point B. Point A is a positive end, point B is a negative end. Point A is a positive end is known as higher electric potential. Point B, that is negative end, is known as lower electric potential. And when the cell is connected in between the conducting material, the electric potential created means what happened actually there? There happened a chemical reaction, and due to this the potential difference created, and the flow of electric current is totally depend on potential difference. Without potential difference and without potential, the flow of electron does not possible. And also two point I want to tell you, that one is nothing but the electron is always flow from negative end to positive end, and current is always flow from positive end to negative end. Okay, now in this video lecture we are going to start next point, and that one is nothing but the potential difference of cell. All of you know that what is mean by cell. Cell is nothing but what is cell? For example, various types of cell you have already seen. Cell, when two or more than two cell connected with each other, then there is a word change. That one is nothing but the battery. Okay. What is the point? Potential difference of cell. What is the potential difference of cell? See, electron is flows due to one kind of electron start to flow because of voltage. Okay. An electron becomes tough, that is because of the resistance, means flow of electron is due to the hold, and electron stop due to the resistance. This is a next point. First we are going to discuss about what is mean by the potential difference of cell. All of you know that what is potential difference. Potential difference is nothing but the differences in electric level. So what is the definition of potential difference of cell? The differences in positive and negative terminal of cell is known as potential difference of cell. Means what is the word here is added? The word here is added is nothing but the differences in positive and negative terminal of the cell. See, I will show you diagram. This is a conducting material. This conducting material or this conducting wire or this conducting substance is connected to the cell. When more than one cell connected, the cell is becomes to be battery. This is positive terminal, this is negative terminal. The bigger one is the positive terminal, this is negative terminal. This is the plug. Okay, this is the plug. These all are terminologies you have already studied in previous standard. This is cell, this is conducting material. Okay, when this conducting material is joined to the cell, and when the switch is on, a charge is flow from negative to positive end. Okay, negative to positive end, and electron will flow from negative to positive end, and charge or current is always flows from positive to negative end. So what is the definition of potential difference of cell? The differences in positive, the differences in positive and negative terminal of the cell is known as potential difference of cell. The differences in positive and negative terminal of the cell is known as PD of cell. Okay, see what is the next point. The potential difference is caused by a chemical reaction occurring inside the cell. This potential difference is caused due to the chemical reaction occurring in the cell. See, in a previous standard, in 8th standard, you have studied one topic, that one is nothing but the current electricity and magnetism. Okay, in this topic you have studied different kind of cell, okay, dry cell, wet cell. In case of dry cell, you have studied the one kind of chemical reaction occur in between ZnCl2 and ammonium chloride. Okay, when these two substances combine with each other, there is a chemical reaction occur, and due to that chemical reaction, a potential difference is created in that cell. Okay, means the potential difference is created in that cell due to, or why it is happened, because it is happened due to the chemical reaction. Okay, next, and the potential difference sets the electron in a motion and result in the flow of electricity through the conducting wire connected the two ends of the cell. Okay, what happened? The potential difference. What is the, here is the, we can also say that this is the function of potential difference of a cell. What is the function? The potential difference sets the electron in motion. When is the potential difference created in the cell, the electron start to move. What happen here? Electron is start to move, and electron is start to move from negative terminal to positive terminal. Okay, electrons start to move and result the flow of electricity, and due to the motion of electricity, due to the motion of electrons, the electricity or current is flow through the cell. Okay, the amount of work done, and this is nothing but the, this is the amount of work done due to, or the amount of work done to carry unit positive charge from point A to point B is called as electric potential difference between the two points. See, when the potential difference created in this cell, electron start to move, means some kind of work done is there. Therefore, I can write here the potential difference between two point is nothing but potential difference between two points is nothing but amount of work done, amount of work done divided by amount of work done. Potential difference between the two points is due to the amount of work done and the total charge transfer, total charge transfer. So what can I write here? Potential difference PD is equal to, or potential difference is said in term of hold, is equal to V is equal to, what can I write here? V is equal to work upon, total charge transfer is nothing but the charge. Therefore, I can write here V is equal to W divided by Q. Okay. Now, we are going to calculate SI unit for potential difference. See, I want to tell you once again, potential difference between two points is nothing but the amount of work done, or it is a ratio of the amount of work done divided total charge transfer. See, what is the potential difference of the cell? Potential difference of the cell is nothing but differences between two points, and that one is nothing but the, it is a ratio of amount of work done divided by total charge transfer. Therefore, I can write here hold is the unit for potential difference is equal to, or you can say here PD is equal to work upon charge. What is PD? Potential difference is due to the hold. V is equal to W divided by Q. Q is the charge. So V is hold. Okay. And W, what is the unit for W? Therefore, 1 volt is equal to 1 joule divided by What is the unit for charge? The unit for charge is coulomb. Therefore, this is SI unit for potential difference of cell, and it is occur or it is happen due to the free electrons. See, now what is the free electrons? Next concept we are going to study, that one is nothing but the free electrons. See, what is the free electrons? Free electrons is nothing but the electrons which is present in outermost shell of an nucleus. Okay, the free electrons, which electrons is known as free electrons? The electrons which is present in the outermost shell of nucleus is known as free electrons. See, I will show you a small diagram here. See, this is the nucleus. Nucleus consists positively charged proton and also consists chargeless neutrons, and around the nucleus having a various shells, and the outermost shell electrons is known as free electron. Means the electron which is present in which shell? The electron which is present in this shell is known as free electrons. Okay, now we are going to discuss about the what are the units for potential difference. Okay, what is the unit for SI unit for potential difference? The SI unit for potential difference is hold. Point to remember, the SI unit for potential difference is nothing but the hold. See, now we are going to discuss, or we are going to calculate the, first of all, the smaller units of potential difference of cell. There are mainly two smaller units. See, first one is the 1 millivolt. Okay, this is known as 1 millivolt, and 1 millivolt is, which is equal to 10⁻³ volt. Okay, second one is the 1 microvolt. This symbol is known as, students, this symbol is known as micro. Which symbol? This symbol known as micro hold. 1 microvolt, which is equal to 10⁻⁶ volt. This is the smaller units or smaller quantities for the unit of potential difference of cell. These are the smaller quantities, and the larger quantities, the larger values or larger values or units of potential difference of cell. Here are also two values. The first one is the 1 kilovolt. Okay, 1 kilovolt, which is equal to 10⁻³ volt. Okay, and the remaining one, 1 megavolt, and which is equal to 1 megavolt MV, which is equal to 10⁻⁶ volt. These are the two quantities for potential difference of a cell. So what is the potential difference of cell? I am going to tell you again three definition. First one is the potential. What is the potential? Potential is nothing but the electric levels. Okay, what is the potential difference? The differences in electric levels is known as potential difference. And what is the potential difference of cell? The potential difference of cell is nothing but the, it is a differences between positive and negative terminal of the cell is known as potential difference of cell. I hope you will understood all the points. We will stop here. Thank you.